the Budget Gourmet on the train. We have some smoked sausage, some pepper jack cheese, some root beer from the dining, the lounge car, and they've also supplied the Dijon packets, so we're doing first class today with the Dijon added to the menu. This is how you eat on the train without spending a fortune.